Look at this, guys. This is absolutely amazing. Look at this lightning cell. Although we have a potential tornado coming our way, I just wanted to record this lightning storm for y'all. Initiating panoramic mode. Look at this. Take one glance at that and you can't tell me that's not pretty. And I'm standing right here. You can see how dark it's been coming over that way. Look at that! Okay. I'm not seeing any swirlies yet. So I think we're okay. Look at that storm. Absolutely insane. Up that way? Whoa. Up that way? Absolutely pummeled over that way direction. Okay, epilepsy warning. Panoramic mode back again. You can't really see actual bolts because they are so thin and they happen so quickly that it's hard for the camera to pick up on the motion of a lightning strike of an actual bolt. But take my word for it, there are definitely bolts and definitely some craziness happening. I just saw something up there and some stuff there. I'm going a bit farther out. I saw something there. It's slowly raining. Outside, we still got some light, which is a good thing. I think you just barely missed that. I'm gonna keep recording here. Sorry about my reaction times. Like, I see a lightning strike and I just take like maybe 0.2 to 0.3 seconds to turn my camera the way I want to go. So yeah. Also, wind's picking up. I just wanted to focus on this beautiful lightning storm. Because, like I said, you cannot deny that this is pretty beautiful, to be honest.
Yeah. I am inside my makeshift shelter. It's got three pillows, as you can see. And this bench / seat thing. This is not ideal, but it's kind of where I have to go for now. Now, if you saw my preview video, I accidentally deleted the full video, so I'm basically unboxing this a second time. But regardless, things must be done. There it is. LG V20. This is what I'm getting for my 16th birthday, but I'm getting it early. This is absolutely insane. As you can see, I'm filming on two cameras. Just look outside. It's just absolutely storming out there. My goodness. The wide angle on the V20 is actually better than my S10. How is that possible? Yes, we are without power. We had a serious thunderstorm with the tornado passed by, but apart from losing the power grid, we have suffered no severe damage. We are safe. So with that, I'd like to give a shout out to my preview video because it is a bit of a misleading preview. Why? Well, I accidentally deleted the original video, and for some reason it did not back up. So regardless, now that we are certain that everything is okay, I continue on with the grand unboxing of this phone. Don't need this anymore. I'll be right back. Things. And we're back. I'm going to unbox everything. So yeah. This is probably the most underrated smartphone of all time. The LG V20. If you've been following us, we had this massive storm fly by our house. Like, the generator knocked out our power. We are driving to see if the rest of our town still has electricity. Already it's not looking good. And it is really foggy. That's headlights. Once again, show the lights. It legitimately looks like Omaha, at least Joyner Avenue, is also without power either.
They got lights over there in
Naples?
There. Nope, up there in the next subdivision. Right over there.
We got a blinking red light up here. Do you see it?
Yeah, we did.
I think those came from, well, from what? So I think that's where the main fault is.
That's what it looks like. Yeah.
What's supposed to be there is where the steer, but of course that's without power. Of course, these are, of course, without power, but they are solar powered.
Look at the
huh? Agreed. That's a lot of grass. I mean, just up ahead, we can see the solar-powered stop signs, providing some form of light. And as we get closer, you will start to realize that the main intersection lights are also down. You can barely see, yeah, you can see them right there. They are just black. All of Omaha is without some form of electricity, apart from some backup and emergency lights. There's the gas station. It's hard to see in this fog. And we're coming up onto primarily Omaha. Fog is sort of lifted. It is just strange seeing Omaha without power. Don't you agree?
Strange driving without power. It's like you can't see well.
I think that's the reason that they have those street lights up there. Oh. Okay. Anyway, they should have some sort of battery backup on those street lights. Don't you agree? Some form of backup. Fog is insane. That's a lot of emergency lights.
Yep, I think that's where our power problem is.
Yeah, I just caught that at the glimpse out of my eye. Alright. Even the Omaha First Baptist Church is without power.
Feel out my window?
No, I don't think so. I think I might as well just turn, I don't know. I was about to say, probably just turn to...
We can't turn in there.
Just turn to that intersection, we can't do that. There's trees in the way. I'm trying to zoom in on those. Whoa, we got something our way. Even this, all right, the speed trap is of course not working. No, lack of power is seriously going to hinder the police work because they don't have access to speed traps. There's the gas station. It's kind of weird seeing just a single stoplight, a single flashing stoplight in that matter.
Watching the wall cloud really close to the ground, and all of a sudden over to the right of that wall cloud there was a double long tornado touches ground, and it's twist, you can see it split, you can see between them.
It looks like a DNA strand.
Like for 2 or 3 seconds it would
missed a turn. We just about missed our turn. All of Omaha is without power. Jordan Avenue is pretty spooky.
Yep.
When completely dark like this. And the red lights up there are basically indicators.
Okay, that's what I'm seeing here. I'm seeing a bunch of orange type stuff out, so...
Alright, Suburban's backing up. There's some lights in that subdivision, but I think they're running off a generator or something. This doesn't translate well on camera, but there is a lot of fog. Actually, I think you can see how much fog there is. It's just so bad. There have to be backup lights over there.
Family grant. Clean. Much make sure.
In my defense. That fear directly.
That's gonna need my camera on here. Got some power cut. Or power restoration. Someone coming away. Whoa. Two power poles. And it's gonna be down.
Across from rear of the steer, that big corner house.
Yeah.
It's got a tree across the garage.
Whoops. Big whoops. Looks like we'll be sleeping without air conditioning.
Yep.
And I'll be sleeping without my fan.